Have you ever met a situation like this? Your iPhone stuck on the page, indicated you should connect to computer. That means your iPhone is now in a recovery mode. Or your iPhone just turned into black and didn't respond. When you connect it to iTunes, it will shows you must restore this iPhone before it can be used with iTunes. That means your iPhone is in a DFU mode. So how to get out of recovery mode and DFU mode? In today's video, I'll show you some free and useful ways. Let's jump in. The easiest way to get out of recovery mode is to force restart manually without computer. For iPhone 6s, you need to hold the home button and power button at the same time until Apple logo appears. For iPhone 8 and later iPhone, you can click this video to learn more. Then probably your iPhone will get back to normal. You can also use force restart to exit DFU mode. But sometimes it just doesn't work. And even when you try to exit recovery mode manually, you may fail. Then you can turn to the second way by using iTunes. When you connect your iPhone to iTunes, if it's stuck on recovery mode, iTunes will suggest you to update or restore it. To be noted that, restore will erase all the data on your iPhone. And I believe you may haven't backed up your iPhone to iTunes, so you'd better choose update your iPhone. But what if it's stuck on a DFU mode? The only thing you can do is to restore your iPhone, or you have problem updating your iPhone in recovery mode. You don't really want to lose your iPhone data, right? No worries, you can try to get out of recovery mode with one click by using TenorShare Reiboot. Download the software via link in description below, and launch Reiboot, and connect your iPhone to the computer. And click exit recovery mode to reboot your iPhone. Yeah, just with one click. Your iPhone will get out of recovery mode easily, and without any data loss. If it still doesn't work, you should try repair operating system. This feature can help you get out of DFU mode as well. Please note that this option won't erase all data on your iPhone, so you can use it with confidence. What you need to do is to keep your iPhone connected, and click Repair Operating System. And click Fix Now. Then download the firmware. Once the download is finished, you can click Repair Now. And Reiboot will start to repair your iPhone. Once the repair is finished, your iPhone will get back to life again, without any data loss. You can use this feature to fix not only recovery mode, but also DFU mode, and other situation like Apple logo, black screen, and loading bar. But if it still have a problem and cannot succeed, you can try the deep repair, but please noted that deep repair will erase all data on your device. Good news is that you can try the enter and exit recovery mode on TenorShare Reiboot for free. So just click the download link below and get it right now. And you can quickly fix your iPhone without any data loss. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us, or go to tenorshare.com, and don't forget to share this video with your friends.